Hi everyone, I went to Target today and I got some really good deals, so I wanted to share them with you. So let's get started. The first thing I did was I got a Kavita kombucha. The regular price, well, it's on sale this week for $2.50. I had a 20% off cartwheel that made it $2, and I have a 40-cent, I bought a rebate, so $1.60, not the greatest in the whole world, but I do love kombucha, so I was happy to get it, and I'm super thirsty right now. So I'm just gonna take a tiny little swig. It's a beautiful, cool fall day here in Southern California. The days are sunny and warm, but not too hot. And the nights are cool and crisp, and the mornings are cool and crisp. It's just really nice right now. So, yeah, so I got that, and then I got an onion because I needed an onion, and it was 99 cents, but I had a 15% cartwheel, so that made it 84 cents. So that's not too bad for that. I always need the nonstick foil, so I just got it because I had a 5% off cartwheel on the Reynolds Wrap foil. And the regular price was $4.49, so minus my 5% was $4.27. And hey, when I'm paying with Target money, then it's all good. And then another Ibotta deal. There's an Ibotta bonus going on right now. For me, if I do 15 rebates, I get an extra $2, which is 13 cents per rebate. So if I can get freebies, then I'll do that. Or things that I really need, like the kombucha that I really like. So this is a freebie. The Act mouthwash is $3.49, although in my app it said it was $3.47, but it rang up $3.49, but they changed the price to $3.47. I had $1 off coupons off of each one. There's also a $1 Ibotta rebate, and you can do it up to 5 times, so I submitted for 2 of those. And also on checkout 51, there's $2 back when you buy 2. So I submitted for that. My advice would be, and what I like to do is, I do checkout 51 first. And when that clears, then I start doing all my other rebate apps. So $2 back on 2 for checkout 51. Also, Saving Star has $2 back on 2. So after all those rebate apps and coupons, if it all comes through, they're a 51 cent each money maker, and that helped pay for my kombucha. So I was super happy for that. Plus with the bonus, it's going to be even a better money maker. And then I got these Schick razors. I saw a Clean Cut Couponing talk about these, so I wanted to get in on it. But my computer is not printing coupons, so it's a super bummer. But I can still do it. So on my Target app, on my Target Cartwheel app, there's a $3 manufacturer coupon. Okay, so here's the deal on them. They're $5.99 each, and when you buy 2, you get a $5 gift card. There's $3 printables on coupons.com, but like I said, I can't print. But on my Target Cartwheel app, there's a $3 coupon that I clipped to my card, to my app, so it came off just fine. And for the other one on my coupons.com app, you can clip coupons for Target before you go to Target. I clipped a $3 one, and after you're done shopping at Target, you can submit your receipt to coupons.com app and get a $3 rebate. So that's what I did for this one. So I should get a $3 rebate on this one. So it means I paid $5.98 for 2. I got a $5 Target gift card, so that's 98 cents for 2 or 49 cents each. That's a great deal. But also, Ibotta has $1 rebates, and you can do it 2 times. So that makes it $1.02 money maker for 2, which helps pay for my kombucha. So in essence, my kombucha was free after all that. So that was super exciting. So altogether, I spent $21.47. I took my own bag, so I got a 5-cent discount. By the way, if you're in Southern California and you take your own bag to Target, you can get 5 cents for each bag that you take. And that's a great deal. I mean, who doesn't need an extra 5 cents every time they go into the store and take their own bag? Target is the only store I know of that does it, and it to me is just a fabulous benefit. Also, I used my Target Red card, which gave me a 5% discount, and that's fantastic. So I paid $21.47 after all the discounts and the Target Red card. I got the $5 gift card back, so that makes it $16.47. And I should get back $11.50 in rebates between the coupons.com app, Checkout 51, Savings Star, and Ibotta, making everything here a little bit over $4, which is what I would have spent on this anyway. So yeah, today was a super fantastic deal at Target. I thank you all so much for watching. We'll see you on the next video. Everybody have a wonderful Tuesday. Thanks for watching. Bye.